Subukan po natin yung palisan. So instead na magagalit tayo, eh i-pray natin ang bawat isa. So,
amen.
Dahil napakaganda ng salita ng Diyos, no? Na, so in every situation, in misunderstanding, we need to explain. So to avoid trouble. So in ignorance, we need to teach. And fault finding, so yung naghahanap palagi ng mali, we need to have a patience. So in selfishness, we need to be like Jesus. So amen. Hallelujah, no? So the importance of patience is trusting of God. Do you believe?
Yes,
amen. So trusting of God for His sovereignty and His perfect times. So in biblically also, yung sinasabi nating patience, we are waiting the perfect time of God. No? Hindi natin pwede na, Lord, gusto ko bukas, magagawin ako ng ganito. So, hindi pwede na. Na, Lord, gusto ko na ganito, Lord. Hindi pwede. We need to have a patience. Especially if we are working to the Lord, if we are serving the Lord, we need to have a patience. No? Kasi, kung wala kang patience, magkagamot mo lahat. Sa kunting gas-gas lang, sa kunting sitwasyon, magulo na lahat. So, we need to have a patient. So, and also, instead of reacting immediately in every situation, we need to learn how to respond in a humble and in a humbly way so that we can enjoy the power of God and we can feel in the presence of the Holy Spirit. Amen. So, and last, tatandaan ko natin na ito sa, as a, sa 14th verse in Proverbs 14:29, tingnan ko natin sa
patient to marry.
Patient to marry. Sino po ba ang mga single dito?
Ako.
You need to have a patient. Kasi God's the one who control. God, the one who plan. Or like, God, the one who make the way. So, huwag maging madali.
Nagpahit ko.
Natulad ko, nagpahit. Ano yung mas?
Huwag magdadali. Bakit pa?
Nakapapamadali. So,
baka babalik na si Lord.
And literally, so in Proverbs 14:29, so, patience has a great understanding. So, peacemakers who sow in peace reap a harvest of righteousness. So, if you have a patience, you have a peace. And peace, and you are, become a peacemaker. Because God is a peacemaker. So, maano tayo, mailalayo tayo sa mga kagasgasan ng mga
kagasgasan. Bitterness.
Become a bitterness. To avoid a bitterness heart. No? Kasi yun kasi yung mga kadahilanan. If you're working the Lord, you need to have a patient. Kasi hindi mo naman maiwasan na mayroon talagang hardiness. Sino pa hardiness dito?
Lahat kami matigas sa ulo. Pero,
matigas sa ulo, pero
Malamot ang puso.
Matigas ang ulo, malamot ang puso. Wag lang yung malamot ang ulo, matigas ang puso.
Oo, yan
na, no? Hindi lang hydrocephalus.
Uyaman.
Ay, ganun yun sa ano.
Hydrocephalus, sakit na yun. Sakit na yun sa isip. Jesus' name. So, palagi po natin panatagyan sa isip. Puso talaga yun. Kasi, para we need so that we can continue to serve the Lord. Kasi yun din po yung hadlang na para siyang yun ang pupunong sa'yo. Nang dahil sa wala kang pasensya, ay mailalayo mo yung sarili mo sa presensya ng Panginoon. At yun din ang kadalihanan na magkagulo-gulo, wala nang mag-misunderstanding, no? Paano na? Nasaan na yung pag-ibig ng Diyos? Mawala ang lahat hanggang malulunod ang iyong faith. So, amen. Hallelujah. So, in last supporting, in Romans 8:31, we need always, what then shall we say in response to these things? If God is for us, who can be against us? So, amen, hallelujah. So, pag andito ang Panginoon sa ating puso, no one can harm us. God not to pursue us, not to harm us, but He is but to prosper us, to comfort us, and to save us. So, amen, hallelujah. just trust and believe the God, the only one who saved, and Jesus Christ, the way, the truth, and the life. So, amen, hallelujah, yun ang mga puno na nawa po yung may nakuha tayo kahit sa mga saglit lamang po. So, we need to keep our heart to have, but to always to have a patience. Pasensya. Pasensya. Kasi mapapares talaga yun. Patience to be humble, needs to be humble, and humble needs to have patience. So, amen. So, maraming salamat po mga kapatid. At ibabalik ko na po yung microphone.
So, praise God. Hallelujah. Sorry, you're talking to me, Sister Maris. Alam niyo po kasi, no, may kwento ko lang, wala akong patience, especially sa time. Kasi pag